Paintings have also inspired the present-day songwriter Don McLean. Famous for his songs such as American Pie and Killing Me Softly with his song, McLean wrote a tribute to the 19th century Dutch artist Vincent van Gogh in 1970. The song begins with the reference to one of Van Gogh's most famous paintings, Starry Night, which was created in 1889 during the artist's stay in a mental hospital in Saint-Rémy, France, less than a year before his death at age 37.